What is up, guys? Spirit vs. Robot, back at it again with Bioshock 2. Let's hop back into it, shall we? Chamber.
Now most who survive are like this, Splicer.
Press R2 to fire at machines to subvert them to your side.
They're drug addicts, vicious animals.
Miss Little Successful Hat, secure doors now unlocked. Oh, excuse me. Hatch security bots are friendly and will attack your enemies. Get a blue bonus while hacking to upgrade their damage. We will be reborn. Blue bonus while hacking to drop a free first aid kit.
But the tyrant dwells within us all. Remember, we reject the gene. We reject the self. We reject the tyrant.
I'm told that the people grow tense and isolated in the absence of the sun. Now they clamor for a psychiatrist. Do they miss the state censor, I wonder? Wartime seizure of private assets? Or the Cheka police vanishing them in the night? Regardless, this lamb woman is said to be the foremost practitioner in her field. Fine. If she can quiet the rattling of the Great Chain's weakest links, I will leave her to it.
I know you. That symbol on your hand marks you a dead man. 10 years, Subject Delta, since I watched you put a gun to your head and pull the trigger. But take heart. Out of your pain, paradise was born. I don't know how you survived, but your suffering is over now. These men will ease your burden. Please understand that, like all I have done, this is an act of love.
It is Sophia Lamb. She has found you.
A waste of rivets.
Now you know of the enemy we share, Sophia Lem. The camera in your helmet allows me to watch through your eyes and help you to fight her.
It's a nice little butterfly.
Security cameras belong to Lem. But if you are clever, they can be made to serve you.
Get a blue bonus while hacking for a longer friendly alarm. Hey guys.
Father, it's me, Eleanor. I know you're awake in there. I can feel it. Mother won't be able to toy with you like that ever again. This plasmid is for you. If I'm right, you can use it now. Please, find me.
Pick up this stuff with your minds, throw it at your enemies. What else do you need to know? Press and hold L2 to grab objects with telekinesis. Release L2 to throw them. She knows the way.
The cops are now eyeballing with all the kids. If anybody gets lifted.
Are all the rage. My rails
Those only connect the oldest parts of Rapture now. And the city's just left me behind. Plenty of cash in the bank, though. This private vehicle craze will blow over soon. White is not black, Dr. Lamb. Down is not up, and straw is not gold. Look around you. Rapture is no miracle. It is a product of reason. Impossible unless one and one are two, and A equates to A.
And yet, alone, each man is a prisoner to bias, dream, delusion, or the pain of a phantom limb. To one man, they are as real as rain. Reality is consensus, and the people are losing faith. Take a walk, Andrew. It is raining in Rapture, and you have simply chosen not to notice.
Some kind of genetic wonder drug called...
Ugh, Sophia Lamb is using the splicers against you. Most big daddies are like her slaves, guarding the little ones. But someone has awakened you.
I know of your bond with Eleanor Delta. To save yourself, you will come for her. But Eleanor has a destiny. One you cannot share. There is no place for you in paradise. In ethical psychiatry, we must account for the role of evolution. Depression, fits of panic, sexual pathos, all responses to ancient selection pressure. The irony is that this theory is why Ryan's people invited me here. They mistake my study of natural law for the worship of competition. Remember, Eleanor, one must know the beast before it can be slain.
Thank you.
elevator. Now, here is what the children tell me. You are a very old Big Daddy, bonded for life to a single little one. When you are apart for too long, your body begins to shut down like a coma. As long as the girl is in the rapture, you are trapped here as well. The name of your little one is Eleanor Lamb, daughter of Sophia. She is kept at Fontaine Futuristics on the other side of the city. You must go there and save her before it is too late.
Su Chong's death was a nasty blow to the Protector program, but I'm gradually settling into his role, picking up the slack that his carelessness left behind. We are gaining steam again, but I'm not satisfied. Yes, the Big Daddy defends the girl, but he is programmed only for the fight, like a sheepdog who wanders off unless a wolf is tearing at his flock. When no aggressor is present, he regards his little sister as he might a common houseplant. We need something more. Something stronger. An unbreakable physiological bond.
Thank you.
here, in the ticket booth. Press the button so we can speak face to face. You see? This is why I must fight Sophia Lamb. She is using the new little ones for something. And I have returned to rescue them. If I do not, more children will die for my sins. And the Rapture nightmare will repeat forever. Now, we must talk.
Citizens of Rapture, this is Subject Delta. Behind that mask hides an enemy of the people, without soul or sympathy. It is a beast apart, and as family, we must tear out its jaw and drive it back into the sea.
Lamb will take this place apart to fight you. Please, hold back the splicers until we escape. Thank you. Now I must leave you, and I am sorry for this, but there are others I must help before the city drowns. This man Sinclair, he is an ally, and will guide you to Eleanor. Goodbye, Herr Delta. And good luck.
Well, look at you. A bona fide knight in armor, complete with iron horse. The name's Augustus Sinclair Sport, Esquire. Old Tannenbaum and I share an interest in the old Fontaine building, the very same place you'll find Eleanor Lamb. I think you and I can do business. Take the train to Ryan Amusements. I'll see you shortly.
Lamb has taken the Rapture, and is responsible for stealing children from the surface. Her splicers destroyed my submersible and forced me to run. But the ticket booth here is secure, and though I cannot trust him, Sinclair is a valuable ally. I have already rescued a few of the new little ones from Lamb. They all want to know how we will get home.
Better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead. As you can see, Chief, the station here's iced over. To reach Eleanor Lam at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
Excuse me. You will be reborn. She is our salvation. And you have a butterfly as a head.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under three.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Ceres, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
Tommy gun, Gatling gun, and pistols? Pretty sure this is going to be broken. come back to that in a minute. Well, that's a neat. Fontaine Industries. Upgrade weapon. I'll have fuel efficiency for the first one. And get a trophy. Upgraded a weapon. Yeah. Chamber. That shit's about to go down.
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here cool with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Yes.
It's just a little prince, scaredy angel. Can I come out to play again, Mr. B?
It's me. Yes, gotta take it.
Jim dandy. That'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
Hello?
Oh, yeah.
This is still my home. Out!
No, and they're 50 cal rounds? Why can't you get the pistol? All the Tommy gun. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be awesome.
Listen up! Covers! Get yourselves hit! No fuck up this time!
Daddy's home! Take aim! Fire!
Give me my ticket. Okay, journey to the surface.
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please enjoy the park.
You have picked up your first gin tonic. Tonics are passive abilities that have a variety of helpful effects. Unlike plasmids, you never have to activate tonics. They take effect as soon as you equip them. Let's see. In today's dangerous times, it never hurts to be a little faster. Remember, you don't have to outrun the crazed splicer. Just your neighbor. That's a lot of slots. It's a biochamber.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steamliner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here. Refitted for heavy construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo. A state-of-the-art submersible platform. Nicknamed the Sinker, ferries supplies and workers to the seafloor. After initial supplies have been brought to the seafloor, the platform is permanently moored in the sediment. Massive iron girders are sunk hundreds of feet into the rock and silt. Below the platform, engineers work to overcome obstacles.
I love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into, volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Ryan Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kids' parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
Ridiculous! Yes, and I can actually collect more than 500 bucks. Yeah, because in the first game, you can only max out at 500. But yet, you had the option. It looked like you could get 1,000 or more dollars because it had 4 slots to carry numbers. So, his balls. There we go. Nice.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture.
Shit.
Then
the blue
I met a
right there.
Named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me.
$80.
Says he's got some high luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser, and I'm all the richer.
Now the guy ran away. Oh no, he didn't. He got that.
I see, sir.
Ooh, let's do some heavy rivets. Wait. What the heck? Somebody pooped out of Eve Hypo.
Oh my god!
Okay, that kind of actually scared me. So, am I supposed to be heading this way, or? Because there's another door I can go explore.
I know the surface, Eleanor. I spent half a lifetime there, in service of the common good. But then, I heard my own words twisted by fat old men squatting over the embers of Hiroshima. Were the monster the patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Ryan is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
Oh, exactly 50. There we go.
Ease the common joy and ease the common pain. Alone, we are nothing. Mere engines of self-interest. Together, we are the family. And through unity, we transcend the self.
Okay, so I haven't been through all of the future. They're over there. Hey guy, excuse me.
Hold it! Up
there! What did you have to take our home? Where are you?
Hold on there. Oh, hey.
Bust that pile of junk. You broke it, didn't you, Edna? Everything you touch.
Mean. You're mean, Roger. It was probably your clumsy, fat hands that loused it up.
Typical.
You're worth nothing.
No. At least I get a trophy. Profile hacker. Chamber.
Seems like everybody's on the go these days. Everybody but you. You still haven't experienced Ryan Industries' new spring line of plasmids. Isn't it about time you got caught up? Evolved today.
Oh, this is Janet's garden.
Another of the Alpha Series protectors today in testing. Somewhere outside the city limits, he simply vanished. For these men, Rapture has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the Little Sisters. Something physical, possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them Big Daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Thank you.
don't have those answers.
Oh, man.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
In ethical psychiatry, we must
prefer your combat at close personal. With your power, your drill attacks do more damage.
Speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children, because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mum was gone, and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Okay, that's disgusting and very disturbing. There's little sister ahead. To get the atom, you must deal with her big daddy first. He will not attack until you do, but be prepared for a difficult fight. Yes. Alright guys, my time is almost up in this video, so I'm gonna have to end it here. But in the next video, starting up, I'll be fighting this guy. So until next time, stay awesome, stay beautiful, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.